Alright, let's go see the brothers. Maybe they've actually cleaned up the farmhouse a little bit more, too.
No, oh, maybe.
Yeah. To the Weatherly Farm.
You have something to tell me?
Yes, Albert Germain.
I'm at a loss for words. Already I've heard that the Honor Blade rests again in Castle Coral, and the escutcheon of coral you have is all the proof I need. My father had told us that he had hidden something away for us, something to provide for our future, but I never imagined it was this. I'm sorry you had to be tasked to right this wrong that my father was responsible for. Once again, you've stuck your neck out for us. Maybe in the past my family was notorious, but never let it be said that the current Germains don't pay their dues. I'd like you to have this keepsake. My father gave it to me when I was but a lad. I think you should have it. Thanks again, my friend. You are always welcome in our home.
4 grand soul gems, wow.
Honor suits you well. May your journeys always be safe.
Thank you. Who is this over here? Oh.
I hope I can help. The Heartlands and Nibonian Valley are the... Goodbye.
Wow, neither one are drunk.
That's good.
And they got their farm going. Look at this.
Yeah, pumpkins.
Yeah. Pumpkins, potatoes, lettuce. A good farm.
Yes.
And the horse still survived! Hey horse! How's it going? Alright. So. Time to actually start doing more of these mages things. I've done Coral, I've done Bruma, I've done Shaden Hall. I think I've done Leowyn already.
Don't you need to go Blackwood?
Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if I have to do one in Breville or in Leowyn.
Jack.
Yeah, let's go to Leowyn. I've done one in this Mage's Guild area. Mage's Guild. Fighter's Guild. Southern Books. Leowyn Mage's Guild. No, I don't think so. Here's the Mage's Guild. I have done one in Breville.
Okay.
That was the one where the guy stole his staff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Greetings. Did you hear that Valkar left the guild?
Hello, sis. Nice.
Recommendation?
You'll have to speak to Dargale about it.
Okay.
Look, an impressive feat of arms, closing that up.
What's the news from the...
You seek wisdom from me, child? Ah, words are difficult. They come and go. The voices, though, so loud they are, they drown out the words. Without my amulet, my stone to lock the voices away, the words will never come and stay. Would you lift your hands to help another? To help me find the words?
Yes.
Then seek Agata, child. She will see the path and set you on it. I must rest.
Okay.
She may be young, but her heart is old and wise. It guides her well through these troubled times.
Hmm. Strange.
Farewell,
I
child.
Heard. Yes? Is there something I...
What do you got to buy?
What can I interest you in?
Jeez. Just looking for a small mysticism spell.
All we...
Seer's Stone, I guess?
I'm surprised she discussed it with you. She wanted to keep it from the others. I should speak to her about that. Yes, her seer's stone is missing. It's the one thing that has kept her visions at bay. And without it, they're nearly crippling. She can't function. We haven't yet spoken to the others, for fear they would be less than accepting of her situation. Perhaps it is time, though. I will continue to tend to Gale. Can you speak with the other mages and find out if any of them have seen the stone?
Yeah.
I'm surprised she... Take care.
Nice. All I heard was that it was important to Dagael, and it was missing. Kalthar didn't tell me anything more than that.
Okay.
May all your travel...
Well...
The seer's doom.
Well, well. Word is finally spreading, is it? They won't be able to keep up this facade much longer. Yeah, I know all about it. I overheard Agata and Dagael talking. And you know what? I'm glad it's gone. Why should we be forced to work under someone who's only kept sane by a magical trinket? Haven't we sacrificed enough already? She shouldn't even be here anymore. Hell, the only reason her father ever fit in anywhere is because he kept a low profile. And look what it got him. Years of service to the Empire, and not even a tombstone over his head. Huh. At least he was able to maintain the illusion of sanity. I know. I get way too fired up over this. It just annoys me that she's in charge of the guild when she's clearly not fit, that's all.
Jeez.
Farewell.
Yes? So Kalthar overheard us, did he? That explains why he's been so cranky lately. But we never said anything about DeGale's father. How would he know anything about that? If there's some sort of connection between the Seer's Stone and DeGale's father, I don't know about it. Maybe if you ask her, it will jog her memory. In the meantime, I'll keep an eye on Kalthar.
Yeah, that would be good.
Take care. Yes? Be seeing you.
You seek more from me, Char? I know what you would ask. You would bring light to that which is in darkness, bring silence to the voices so loud. I know where you must go. Bloodbrand blew and dragons flew high. Under broken towers and broken bodies it now lies, waiting to be found. What was my sire's must be mine if you would have the words you seek. You must go and find his stone. Greetings, wizard.
All right. Maybe she has a spell to sell. I need a small mysticism one, that's it.
Have you reconsidered?
Perhaps later.
Very well.
I don't even know what I was considering. Oh well.
Goodbye.
Oops. But now is not the time. We must take care of this. Need to find the fort at which DeGarl's father was stationed. It should be somewhere near Leowyn. It is Fort Blueblood. Okay, and the location has yet to be found. So if I go through Blueblood, I might go find the Seer Stone.
Okay, that makes sense.
It was a very interesting saying, she said, you know, blood ran blue and dragons flew high, so
yeah.
The forts were used as dragon areas.
Yeah, that's cool.
To locate the dragons. And there's a couple oblivion gates out there. Did I close them?
I don't know.
There's been just so many oblivion gates, I don't know which ones I've closed now.
Oh no.
Ah, jeez. Wrong one. Wrong door.
Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, I've already closed that one. Yeah, that was the one on the pond, I think. Oh, okay.
Oh no, it wasn't. It was a different one. But it was nearby, so yeah, I think I've closed both of those. Gotta keep going this way. Shot him. There you go. There's another oblivion gate. So, well, it's already on my little map, but I haven't yet seen it yet. There it is. So many oblivion gates. Well, there's another one. Located on the little map.
Oh.
It's like right next to it. There's like two of them.
Jeez.
Yeah, once again, I'll have to go ahead and close those. They seem to be popping up everywhere now.
They are.
Sneak by them. Not actually having to deal with anything major. Alright. Arrived at Fort Blueblood. DeGarl's father should be buried inside. Seems to be someone sitting there. Let's take him out. It's a bandit.
Ah!
Alright, follow me over here.
Ah!
And dead. Take that glass mace, the open shield. Glass boots, separation. There we go, just naked out in the field. Fort Blueblood.
think in the next one we'll continue on with this, but I'm going to stop it right here. We'll continue on and search up the Seer Stone. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.